Songkran is not just about throwing water. Thailand's famous fun festival has a long history and a much deeper meaning.
Hi, we are here at Snehwanwan Rung Samran Songkran Nganwat at Khannayao District at Siam City Park.
The official opening ceremony of Snehwanwan Rung Samran Songkran Nganwat at Khannayao was a cooperation of three sectors, including the Bangkok Metropolitan Administration, Khannayao District Office, the Bangkok Metropolitan Cultural Council Khannayao District, and the Siam Park City, who recognized the importance of Thai culture and tradition. The Songkran Festival has traditionally been practiced and carried on for a long time. It is a tradition that represents love, gratitude, respect for the elderly, family relationship, and joy. Thai people also make merry on this holiday for good luck and prosperity.
การจัดงานในครั้งนี้ก็คือเป็นการร่วมมือร่วมใจกันระหว่างกรุงเทพมหานครโดยสำนักงานเขตขนยาว
We have been organizing a Songkran festival annually. Our unique activity and the highlight for our Khannayao district, which we have been organizing for many years, is a contest for คู่ครองรักขันนายาว The only contest of its type in our district. The winners are the couple who have the longest married life in the district. Our aim is to encourage the strengthening of the relationship within the family. The purpose of organizing this event this year is to encourage the public, especially the young generations, to feel proud of Thai unique culture and traditions and take part in conserving them, which this year is the first year that we have organized a contest for Thusan Sampan Watanatham Khet Khannayao or Cultural Diplomacy Contest, where young people act as a brand ambassador for the Bangkok Metropolitan Cultural Council of Khannayao District to help promote the Songkran tradition and Thai unique culture and traditions to the young people and foreigners in the Khannayao District and neighboring areas.
ให้นำมาประกวดนะครับเพื่อเป็นตัวแทนทูตวัฒนธรรมของเขตในการที่จะช่วยกันเผยแพร่กิจกรรมประเพณีที่ดีงามเกี่ยวกับงานสงกรานต์หรือประเพณีอื่นๆของไทยให้กับพี่น้องประชาชนตลอดจนชาวต่างชาติได้รับทราบอ
ยู่ตรงนี้อยู่นะครับและชนะเลิศได้แก่
คู่ของคุณคุณบุญเหลือบุญบรรดานะคะและคุณปริศนาบุญบรรดาค่ะรักกันมาก
ครับในนามของสภาวัฒนธรรมเขตขนยาวก็ร่วมกับทางสำนักเขตขนยาวจัดกิจกรรม
As a chairman of the Bangkok Metropolitan Cultural Council would like to thank you Siam Park City for the great location for the event. For this event, we have organizing many fun activities. For instance, a few concerts from Thai famous artists and many local shops and all top 5-star award products for people in the district and neighboring area like Bungkum to enjoy the festival as well as to make people realize the value of the elderly who can share their life experience with the younger generations and act as role model, which this year is the first year that we have organized a contest for Thusan Sampan Watanatham Khet Khannayao or Cultural Diplomacy Contest to help promote the Thai unique culture and traditions to the young people in the district and neighboring areas. Last but not least, we want to focus on the importance of strengthening the relationship within the family, which will consequently lead to the better relationship in the community, society, and nation.
ได้มีโอกาสได้เรียนรู้นะครับรวมไปถึงได้มีจิตสำนึกร่วมกันอย่างน้อยประเพณีที่ดีงามเอกลักษณ์ที่ดีงามเนี่ยมันก็จะต้องคงอยู่กับคนไทยตลอดไปนะครับ
Songkran was a gentle affair in times past. Leave the manners of the water throwing your hands. Enjoy.